need to do on the pitching side just to get through two games on a weekday, and our focus was staying ready for Friday with our pitching. So I think we're learning a lot about this club. There's a lot of things we can do when we get base runners on, and I like some good team at bats today. Good approach, just get on, and then we can create something. And this team's, they're showing me some good things that when we do get on, we can create some things, so that's good to see.
I'm still working on a lot of just looking pitch selection. That's my problem right now, is still looking for best pitches to hit, and it's coming still, but I look for a fastball like I usually do on first pitch, got it, and the wind helped a little bit on it. It was a line drive. I don't think the wind was going to go out, but it was a fence.
That was fun to get some pinch hits. Those guys, they deserve it. They've been working hard. I think there's some guys in that, you know, that young group that deserve some opportunities. You know, Nick Miller's been swinging it well. Hershberg, we got a lot of opportunities, but we got some guys in front of them that are doing well too. So nice to get them an opportunity right now. Whether it's 13 runs or 5 runs and a 1-run win, as long as it's a win in my book, in my mind, I'm great with it.